Hello guys, in this video I'm gonna show you how we can create this type of animation using HTML in just 2 minutes. So let me show you how we can do this. So first of all, we are going to create one HTML file. Open the VS Code. We just need to save this file with HTML extension. So suppose my file name is, just press Ctrl S and save this file is new.html. And just save this. That's my new.html file. Okay, so what I need to do, I need to write simple HTML code here. Just open the HTML tag, close HTML tag like this. Simple body tag open, body tag close. Before the body, we need to open the head tag. Just close that head tag like this. And we need to use here a style tag to write our CSS. Okay, style tag open and close. That's simple. Now in the body, you need to use here one background image. Okay, so what I will do, I'll just say here in the body like background, and we need to type our image name. So first of all, we need to download 3-4 images. Okay, so I already have that images. As you can see, that's the background image, and as you can see here, 3 animated image. So I already have that. I will give you the link in the description. So as you can see here, a.gif, okay, bg.jpg, c.gif and b.gif. Now I need to use that bg.jpg image in my background. So I need to type bg.jpg, this one. Okay, now let me just open that new.html file. So as you can see, this one. Now we need to fix this. As you can see here, I can see the 2 images here. Okay, like this. So what I need to do here, open the VS Code, and in the style, I just need to type body and just open curly bracket and close. And here I need to write the CSS code is background size should be cover like this. Okay, now let's see, just refresh this. This is covered. Cool. Now what I will do here, I need to write the code to use your GIF. So I will use your marquee tag. Okay, this is the marquee tag, marquee, this one. Just open and close that tag. And I need to use your image tag. So just type your img, okay, and image, you need to use your url. So src equal, in the image src I already have one image, is .a.gif. so let's put a.gif, okay, like this, gif, and close that image tag. Done. Now I just need to check that this one is working or not. Let's refresh this. As you can see, it's reversing. Now what I need to do here, click on here marquee, and I just need to write the direction, d-i-r-c-t-i-o-n, direction equal right. Okay, and just refresh this. So you find like this. Now we need to use that gif should be here in the road. So for that, I will use the padding for image. So in the style, okay, under the style, I'll just say the image like this. Okay, open curly bracket, close, and here just type your padding top should be around 40 ram. Okay, and just refresh this to check it's working fine. Right, now the same thing we have to do for the all images, like 1, 2, and 3. Okay, and second image is .b.gif, then third one is c.gif. as you can see, I already have a, b and c.gif. now let's refresh this and let's see here. Cool. Now what I can do here, I can increase the speed, or I need to use some space between all these characters. So how can I do that? It's simple. To increase the speed, so I will just say here scroll amount, and that should be suppose 20. Okay, and just refresh this to check the, as you can see here, the speed. Now you can decrease that speed also, like to 10 or 5, whatever you want. Now I need a space between this. Okay, so for that, what I will do here, in the image I will write here margin. Okay, margin right, and this is like 5 rem like this. Okay, and just refresh this. As you can see here, 5 rem is the margin, and that's the speed. So that's the amazing animation we have created using HTML and simple CSS. If you need any help on that, so just comment on the video. I'll try my best to solve your problem. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video, and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.